What is your purpose here, Arisen? If you sought to live, you had naught but run and hide yourself away. But then, tell me, child of man, what does it mean to live in truth? To wage war against the passing of days? To pray to the unseen for a few breaths more? To raise grand cities from stone and spawn new life in turn? Mankind has done this, yes, and more. But is the tapestry you weave truly of your own design?
We eats were hungry, and we sleep when tired of eating. We kill them as we want them dead.
Their kind is easy to fathom. They go on living from simple fear of death. But not mankind. Some welcome the end with arms outstretched, while others come to face death incarnate, arms in hand. I ask again, what is your purpose here, Arisen? One path to your survival lies in my defeat. Still my heart, and you stay the coming end. Another path before you is to offer up that which you hold most dear. Abandon all delusions of control. Of a single life, I shall leave this land in peace. As my vanquisher, the duchy would bow to you. Wealth and power are sweet anodyne for heartache. You'll not gainsay my terms are more than generous. If it matters aught, the man who rules this land now won that honor through just such a bargain. The decision is yours, Arisen. Now, choose.
I feel more familiar with this question.
I fear I have no words, Master.
I called you. You would face me then. Ah, tis a fool's choice, Arisen. But better fool than craven. I knew your mind ere you came. Still, I ask this final time. Arisen, will you stand and fight? Your choice is made, Arisen. As you have willed it, so shall it be.
Thank you.
and lay open the path beyond. This is not fate, nor duty's call. This battle is your own. Your own free will. If you lack the strength to stay my fire, to stay the fated wound, then all shall scatter as ash.
Way up.
I feel familiar with this area now.
There may be
on my way.
Let me see.
I am off.
Frailty of the works of man. This home once stood proud and firm. 'Twas the foolish decision of a man too weak that brought. Thank you.
it. Cling to life. Very heart rests here within me. Reclaim that which you have lost. Take back your life, the surge of blood that's come to this world. Awaits you, risen, yearning here within me. last battle you have begun sits at the very heart of all creation. Three are the axis about which the world turns arisen. Time itself flows with your footsteps. Possess power fit to best me, for your world is forfeit unto ruin.
My consciousness.
And what is more, it is all by your own choosing. The one you refuse to offer up shall die as sure as the rest.
Thank you. Arisen, you have earned back what is yours. Your life belongs now to no other. You've won it by rights. It is yours to use or cast away as you see fit. Remember that.
Salutations, sir. Ever my knight in gleaming armor, you championed me against the worm itself. I couldn't abide living in this cursed land any longer. But as I fled, I was captured by the dragon. I nearly lost all hope entirely. I was deathly afraid. In truth, I was afraid even of returning home. My father would never abide my having sundered the marriage he crafted. There was a time I even considered death. But when the moment came, there in the dragon's talons, I found myself calling out to you. And you came. You have saved me, sir. And not just with steel and valor. I fear my words fail me. You have saved my all, my dearest warrior, my great redeemer.